Yo, this is Tone Capone, and you're getting lifted to the sounds of my DJ, DJ Spaceship. Go ahead and beam them up, boy. Let's get them, get them, get them, get them, get them.
Greetings and greetings and greetings and greetings and salutations from us to all the nations. We're about to get loose, strictly for entertainment. We're repping Tampa Bay, 10 toes down, it's waves of the bay. No, we ain't playing around. Saturdays from 10 to 12, make sure you ride the wave. It's Tone Capone and DJ Spaceship on your airwaves. We're mixing interviews, R&B and hip-hop. We're blasting off, and the top is just a pit stop.
Waves of the Bay, episode 73, checking in with y'all, man. Tampa Bay, what's good with y'all? Worldwide, what's good with y'all? Make sure you follow us all, social media at Waves of the Bay. We have some fan mail. We love getting fan mail. One thing we haven't really done is, like, give out the address. So the fact that people have been writing us means that they got love for us for real.
Listen, if you want to write us, you got a letter for us. You can send it to 1210 East MLK, Tampa, Florida, 33603. That's for Waves of the Bay. You can address it to me, address it to Tone, address it to the show, address it to us both. But Spaceship is going to get his read on. Make sure your handwriting is on point. If you're left-handed like I am, good luck. I might not read it. I'll try. So here we go. This one comes from Hardy County. Let's see, Hardy County. This is up in Bowling Green. This is from my man, Shardell Burns. Shout out to Shardell Burns. Thank you for taking the time out to write us.
For real.
I'm going to go ahead and read through this. His handwriting looks better than mine because my handwriting is shot. Tone and Ship, when it reaches you, hopefully everything is everything with both of your families. So, yes, my family is good. Tone's family is good.
Yeah, we're good.
Blessed. He says, what's popping? The reason I'm writing is simply because Waves of the Bay is what it is. I've been behind the wall since 2012. I just made my way back to Central Florida from the Panhandle. I'm in heavy rotation with the city. Just haven't been on the radio. Now that I'm on the slab, you know, behind the gate, all I do is look forward to Saturdays just so I can fully be booling. You smell me? You know, that stuff, you know. Every other station plays the same music over and over again, but not really playing anybody from the city, and it's real tiresome. Not Waves of the Bay. For that, I'm locked in all the way. I jump in 14 months. Just be knowing you have a supporter for life, respect, and loyalty. Listen, we appreciate you being a listener, dedicated listener of the show. You looking forward to Saturdays like we looking forward to Saturdays.
For real.
So we just want to give a shout out to you, Cardell. Shardell, everybody in the, you know, behind the gate. Hold your head, man. You know, do that time, get out, come out here and shine. And whatever plans you have, you know, just do it big.
And I know I speak for you when I say this, man. I'm glad that we're able to provide some type of getaway for you guys for a couple hours. You know what I'm saying? Like, get some entertainment, get some of the, you know, what's going on in the world type stuff out to y'all and everybody else out there, man. But that's one of the joys of doing what we do right here. So thank you for listening. Thank you for writing. And we definitely encourage fan mail, man. I'm all about it, yo.
Keep them coming. I mean, it helps me with my reading.
I ain't wrote a letter in a long time, bro.
Hey,
if you know what I'm saying?
For someone to take the time out to write a letter,
ain't no email.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, they actually got the pen and paper out,
and they put it down old school. So listen, y'all writing in, like I said, the address is 1210 East MLK, Tampa, Florida 33603. Address it to Tone, address it to Waves of the Bay, and we're gonna get this read on the air. We appreciate y'all. I couldn't even envision us being in this position two, three years ago. You see what I'm saying? Like, I mean, nobody knew.
Imagine
where
we're gonna be 2 or 3 years from now.
Man, listen, when you call those shots, it happens, Kobe.
We gotta get there.
You see what I'm saying? So we appreciate the mail coming in. We're gonna continue to shout y'all out. Y'all hold y'all head up. You behind that gate, don't make too much noise, because we don't want them to take and, you know, disturb y'all while y'all getting y'all released on Saturday nights. But know that Waves of the Bay, Tone Capone, DJ Spaceship got nothing but love for y'all, and we appreciate y'all. And if y'all want to join in and be part of the Donation Nation from behind the gate, every dollar that's donated to the show, y'all should do some push-ups along with Spaceship, too. So if I've already done 200. No, I've done 400, because I did 200 with Laura with an A. I did 200 with you, and I have another 260 to go. So anybody that's behind the gate can hear my voice, and you're listening, I challenge you to do 260 push-ups. I challenge you.
Why you looking at me, Doug?
Because,
come
man.
Come on, man.
You should help me with these push-ups.
Why you looking at me?
Because you're supposed to help me with these push-ups.
I ain't open my mouth like that, though.
That's true. That's true. But you part of Ways of the Bay.
Why you looking at me?
Because you can do 60.
Nah, man, I'm good on that, bro.
Tone in.
What I got to prove?
Tone say, I ain't got, my name Bennett, and I ain't.
What I got to prove?
That's all good, man. I do my 260.
Who's going to film?
I can hold a camera.
Nah, I'm good, bro.
We can do Facebook Live.
I got you, man.
We got these high-tech iPhones.
I'm all right. I'm all right.
Yeah, man.
But that shouldn't stop y'all from donating, though. I'm all about it, man. Make Spaceship do push-ups.
Next time, I'm going to switch it up and say me and Tone.
Nah, you ain't going to speak me into your problem.
I ain't going to bring you into that problem.
Uh-huh.
Come on, Tone.
Nah, bro.
Pump up those arms.
Can't do it, man. Hey, this is Waves of the Bay. We appreciate y'all rocking with us for real. Everybody is donating money. We appreciate that as well. People writing us, we appreciate that. Just make sure y'all follow us social media at Waves of the Bay.
This is Tone Capone.
And DJ Spaceship.
And Saturday nights from 10 to midnight, we bring you Waves of the Bay. Right here on WMNF 88.5 Tampa.
With the hottest interviews, the hottest music.
You can submit your music for the Tampa Bay Watch segment at wavesofthebayradio@gmail.com or follow us on all social media at Waves of the Bay.
Every Saturday, 10 to 12, make sure you come and ride the wave.
Yes, sir.